Hey everyone, Vile Villain are here and I am congested as fuck. And also welcome back to Amnesia. I can barely breathe right now, so I apologize for all the sniffling and everything that you're probably gonna be hearing. I was fine yesterday recording Final Fantasy 12, went to work last night and was just, I can't breathe anymore. What am I supposed to do with this? What are you hiding, boxes? Nothing. Just your filthy fucking lies. I'm not solving any puzzles at all. Am I supposed to mirror that? Maintenance. Oh. The work I have put into this machine is unequaled by the reasoning of the thought of man. The thought that generations of men have passed away since I first attempted to reconstruct the design is most tiring. The limitations of this have been made my work incredibly difficult. It has forced me to build the thing almost 100 times larger than the delicate contraption it tries to emulate. Not to mention the flow of tamed lightning crudely replaced by pressure, steam pushing its way through pipes, turbines. It shames me to think that the inventor would have thought of my monster, where he works with magnifying glass and carefully fix all parts. I push 5 men to erect a tower of wrought iron in hopes that will even the tiniest hint of power found in the Traveler's Locket. Okay. Assuming that has to be the mirror image again, so let's get into this room over here, see what's here. Steam, holes in the wall, need those. Oh my god, I need those pipes. Wide open. One pipe, it looks like. Checking these rooms. I didn't find a pipe in this room. Or is it the other one? I'm safe here. Button. Oh, there's something here. Thank you. Alright, seriously, where is this last pipe? Down, up, up, down. Did what I needed to do. You did something. Fix this? I don't know what I'm doing, I just know I'm doing something. So all these are running. Yes. Why is that door still open? Whoa. Okay, what am I supposed to do? I'm missing one pipe, it looks like. Thank you. found a wood crane. Missing it somewhere. I feel like I'm missing on this pipe. I've looked at it, and looked at it, and looked at it, and just, like, ignored it entirely. Swear to God, someone completely stupid, isn't it? Thank you. Alright, I have no friggin' idea. Alright, I hate to do this, but I'm going to look up where this last fucking pipe is. I'm not the only person who's had issues with this. Oh. All right, apparently. Not like that. God damn it. There we go. Like that. Here, I got three pipes. No, not where I want you. No, wait. Here we go.
Bitch.
I absolutely hate looking up how to do something in a guide. I really do. I didn't do it at all during the entire playthrough up until that point. Because I thought there was a fourth pipe. switch is stuck, I need a push to dislodge. So I need to push it somehow. Aha. I took a lot of damage from that one.
Daniel, it has yielded.
What?
The shadow.
It has?
For now. Come, let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
Just down the corridor, to the morgue.
Are there more dead men there?
You did well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.
Well then.
What? What happened? Why are all these dead? Where am I? What's happening? Help! Anybody!
This room's kind of terrifying. Oh, goddamn.
3 days now. This is ridiculous. Why doesn't someone enter this room? Hey! Anybody? Am I all alone here? Help! Help! I'm so tired. If I sleep, I'll wake from this nightmare. If not, pray my heavenly father will take me in my sleep.
Alright, so clearly someone was locked in here, and now I'm healthy. Ish. Looks like part of a surgical tool. Just follow the blood. Ignore the man's penis.
I hear you breathing, Daniel. Do you hear me? Have you changed your mind?
I fear for Daniel, for he is reckless. He is tainted by the approaching shadow and will not be able to pass the gate. Will he be able to help at this in the end? My love, I've seen evil in him. How I trust him with the truth. How am I to trust him with the truth? What cruel irony that I have to undo to him. What Agrippa did unto me. The vaccine enabling my men to work in the fungi-ridden sewer is a definite success. Unfortunately, only a few servants have been remedied as part of the procedure provided difficult. The others will perish, and eventually I will have to create more of them to keep my experiment running. Note that the injection of vaccinated blood will work as a shield long enough to pass through the sewers without any risk of infection. It will do fine for prisoner transport. How's my health anyway? There, just make sure to get me back up to full health. The strange deaths among the servants and prisoners have been resolved. It seems the drain sewer, which recently had been opened for means of transport, is plagued with a peculiar poisonous fungi. Okay, let's just talk about him working on the remedy. Whoa! Alright, so clearly that room's not important to me. Oh my god! What is with the naked people? Alright, so is the antidote in here somewhere? Wait. Don't tell me. Okay. Wait, it cannot penetrate the skull. So I'm looking for something to penetrate the skull? The body is stiff from rigor mortis, can't be older than a day. Chop. Some dead rats. Tube is thin and but not thin enough to penetrate my skin. Thank you. Alright, so what? Don't tell me I gotta look through all the dead bodies. Stuck. That's just... comforting. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end the video here. We'll pick this up next time. Thank you for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Bye!